This version is strictly for demonstration purposes only. Please contact your sales support team in order to obtain a valid license for commercial use. Baby makes four for the Brush family. Sister Wives star Maddie Brown Brush and her husband Caleb Brush have proudly announced that they have their second child on the way. As the fans of the program know, the couple got married in June 2016 and, shortly after, Maddie gave birth to their first child, Axel James. The birth and the history of Axel were presented in some episodes of the successful FTA program. "I'm really excited, this pregnancy feels less real for some reason, but I'm still on the moon, I have no idea what I think it is, I'll just be happy with a healthy baby." The future mother of two also shared how she believes her 20-month-old son, Axel, will react to having a new little brother or sister, and his response is almost the same as you imagine.